on right now is just demonstrating another way to take the door off. So once you take the door off, we use what's called cutters. And again, it's just that. It cuts. What he's doing is he's cutting the hinges that hold the door on, and that gives us free access straight in rather than having to deal with the door. And as you notice, he's standing back and he's monitoring the entire situation. So he's watching to make sure that those guys are safe and doing things appropriately. Or the pants, gloves. Our most important thing is for us to stay safe, because if we get injured on a scene, then we can't help the patient. So scene safety is huge with us, and it's something that we always practice first. They'll cut that B post and they'll lay the whole door down. Now we have complete access to both the front and the back. We can't hurt anymore, and we'll stay in there. We'll talk to them and try to keep them calm, because I don't know because I've never been in there, but it's a terribly scary situation to be in a car that's being cut apart after an accident. So we get in there and we talk to you and try to calm you down and tell you exactly what's going on. Sometimes we have to take the roof off of cars if all the doors are so damaged. The easiest access is to just take the roof clean off, and then we can access the patient that way. Going through the windshield is a challenge because it's laminated glass, so it's got like a film on both sides, so that when it shatters, it comes out in one big piece rather than all these little pieces you see here on the other windows. Started this, you saw them pop the tire. The reason we do that, that's a quick way of stabilizing the vehicle so that it doesn't roll anywhere. There's side curtain airbags up here. There's now curtains, you know, here on the side. There's curtains in the door. So what we have to do is literally go in there and peel away the roofing material and all the decorative stuff to see if we can see the airbags. Because if we cut through them while we're cutting the roof off, it becomes another issue.
So taking a car apart could take you guys a little bit of time.
It does take some time.
Taking it off.
Yep. Taking the roof. Without any doors, like a Jeep. We call it a Jeep.